Okay.
There are many people around the world that are homeless, and they always have something that they need. With this, we bring you solicitations. So the problem we're paying with our idea is that people around the world that are homeless that get things from charities or other donations, they get clothes. Well, for instance, underwear, not all of them are clean. And as we know, we don't want to share underwear with other people that have stains on their underwear. And also, the homeless people don't have places to do their laundry, so it's really gross for them to have to redo their underwear and not have to wash it.
So our solution is to create a brand that gives back and to design our own brand of skivvies. And for every pair that we sell, we donate to a person in need through partners that we're going to make, charities such as Goodwill or different charities like that. So these skivvies are going to be designed for comfort and durability, and just give that person the sensation of opening a brand new pack of underwear. Because otherwise, if they're not donated brand new, they are worn down, they're probably not comfortable, and such like that. And if whatever they don't get at shelters, they have to learn to live without. Unlike other competition, they donate a percentage of profits to different charities, which is good, but it's not focused on one problem. And so we actually donate a tangible pair for every pair that we sell. Again, we give them that sensation, and our design and style is going to be stellar as well.
Our potential market is online retailers. That way we can reach a broader market. That way we sell more underwear, we're donating more underwear, and then for our second market would be the homeless people. Would be that way we can try to give as much underwear out as that has been donated. And then for our third one, we've had the Salvation Army and then donation centers all around the U.S. So that way we can reach the whole U.S. and not just the certain part. In conclusion, as you see from our ideal company, our problem pain, and our solution, that this is a real thing. It happens every day. Like you saw on the slide before, there's 554,000 Americans that are homeless every night. And that number grows every day because things happen everywhere. Natural disasters, jobs, losses, everything. And thank you for your time.
All right.